It is my job as a state treasurer to increase the fortune of the people of the state of Illinois. And may the year of the ram bring great fortune to you and to your families. That's it.
Thank you, please stay. This is what we call the Chai Shi Yi. Just stay in this room. We would like to invite the Honorable Tony Craig Winkle, President of Cook County Board of Commission. Let's welcome Tony. I know you told me the other day you wouldn't miss our party. Thank you. Good evening.
Treasurer Mike Clarence and I came from another event out at Rosemont, so we're a little late and we want to apologize for our tardiness. I also want to say that it's my misfortune to speak after him, since he speaks fluent Chinese and I haven't got a clue. So, but I did want to be part of the celebration. I'm a history teacher by profession, and I believe that our country is a great nation because it has attracted people from all over the world to come here and help make this country so productive and wonderful. And surely the Chinese American community in this country has made great contributions to our success. And I want to thank you. Thank you for the good work that you've done as Americans to build our nation. And I want you to know that I appreciate the diversity in this country. I think it's one of our great strengths. So I'm grateful to be here today to be part of this celebration. And I want to wish you all a happy new year. Thank you.
Thank you, Tony. I'd like to invite the Honorable Bob Zhou, U.S. Congressman, State of Illinois. Welcome to the stage.
Well, thank you so much. It's an honor to be here, and I want to thank the President for taking the honor of going right after Mike, because I too don't speak Chinese, but made this a little bit easier, but it's an honor to be here to celebrate the Lunar New Year. And it is a special time. So many families come from all over, really, the world to come to be together, to celebrate, and that's exactly what we're doing here. And I think as we look at what's going on, certainly in Washington, I think our country wants us to be more united. And therefore, when we talk about Unity 2015, I think that's exactly what we need. There is so much more that unites us than divides us as a nation. And one of the great things about our nation is that we are so diverse. We embrace that diversity, and that's one of the reasons why I think we have to focus on immigration reform as one of those key things. But tonight is about celebration. I'm delighted that my colleague Judy Chu is here from California, so it's an honor to have you here with us. And I just wanted to say, I hope that the year of the Ram is a very prosperous year, and I wanted to extend my hearty congratulations to you all, and Happy New Year.
Thank you. Would you stand on stage? I would like to invite Director General Ho, Coordinator General Jay Wu, and President Sunny Lau, and all the other dignitary elected officials, please come up to the stage so we can take a group picture.
Yes!
except one, are ladies. Come on, gentlemen, let's fight for equal opportunity. I mean, equal talent, equal performance opportunity. Our next program, performed by 芝加哥华侨妇女会, 是西藏草原歌舞. Please give our hands to Tibet folk dance. performance. You see, white man can jump and Chinese man can dance. So, gentlemen, I'm sorry, equal talent doesn't really apply here. Our next program is about marriage. The divorce rate of Chinese Americans is about half of those in the general American population. The following program will shed some light about a successful marriage. To me, a successful marriage means that when things that my wife and I agree upon, it follows my way. And when things that we disagree upon, then it follows her way. So our next program, including three skits, representing three stages of successful marriage. The first skit is about dating and performing, dating and honeymoon. The second stage is about midlife itches. And the last stage is about grandparents' joy. Performed by 志华一房, please welcome 结婚三部曲.
Yes, I do.
Everything. 卖完了吧？我还要看下午的电视球赛转播啊。
不行，我还要去珠宝行买一个戒指。
你已经那么多了，还需要再买吗？
老公，你一点也不关心我，你看我这个戒指还是不够大呀。
哦，好了，太太，你就自己去吧，反正我们的钱都是你在管，你要花多少都随你了。
算算，我自己去，反正你要看电视就什么都不管。
好不容易到星期天又要陪太太上街，哎，算了，花钱消灾。他这趟出门又有好几个钟头，我正好可以好好的看场球赛了，哈哈哈哈。
人民币都拿好了吧？
拿好了。
你这次被公司派到大陆，要多久才回来？
目前还不知道。苏州工厂出了大问题，要好一阵子才能整顿好。
出门在外，凡事都要小心点。
放心啦，我又不是小孩。
正因为你不是小孩，我才担心。你们公司派出的人员不全都在大陆有了小三了吗？还包二奶呢。我有几句话要跟你讲，你可要听我的哦。
我不会包二奶，也没钱养小三。眼花哪有家花香，家里才是好地方。
We have now concluded our local entertainment program. Please give a big round of applause for all performers. Now, I'd like to invite everybody to stand up and say Happy New Year to everyone on your table. Happy New Year! Thank you.